Let's get a few laps under our belt. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. 4 laps of fuel remaining. Just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Checks complete. We're ready. Is the car giving you some trouble out there? Don't be afraid to come in and tweak the setup if you need to, and we can chuck on a fresh set of tires if they're getting worn. Four laps of fuel remaining. confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 27.3. Okay, here's something to remember about this circuit. The right-hander of turn 6 is the first Lesmo. You can carry a reasonable amount of entry speed here and can also get back on the power quite early. The camber gives the car a lot of grip, so you can take an early apex. Just be careful not to get too greedy. You'll lose a lot of time if you dip a wheel off the road. We're top of the speed trap. 36.8 kilometers per hour.